Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Elizabeth Foyinsi. If this is your first time here, please consider subscribing and turn on your post notifications so you won't miss any video on this channel. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. I really appreciate you. So today's video, guys, I have a lot of gist for you concerning the Big Brother Naija. I know I'm not regular concerning this old Big Brother Naija thing. I'm really sorry, and the problem is I'm not watching Big Brother Naija. I only give updates on whatever I see on Instagram and on Twitter, so that's why I'm not that current. I don't want to come here and say what I didn't see, okay? I want to see it before making the video. Wait. Going to the splitting of the tea we have, guys, in case you see me looking by my left, I am currently looking at my book because I don't know everything on the off edge and I don't want to make a mistake. So guys, you know, on Monday evening or Monday night, there was always be the head of house game whereby the housemates are to participate in the game. Whoever that won will be the head of the house for the week. So guys, congratulations to our baby boy Hozu, our handsome bobo. He won the head of the house again, and this is how it happens. Some of the housemates won, didn't participate in the game because they had a strike. Tolani Badge, Herika, and Kidwire, and who else? They didn't participate in the head of the house game because they had a strike when Biggie came day before yesterday. They had a strike, so they are not supposed to participate in the head of the house game. So, but Kidwire can actually participate because his strike will start next week. But because he was the former head of the house, he has to give the other housemates the chance to give, like, he has to give them the chance to try and win the head of the house. So he didn't participate in the game. So Negi, Neo, Watoni, Prince, Chukiti, Le Kondorati, Ozo, and V, they participate in the head of the house game. And honestly, guys, I just want to give a very shout out to Neo. Us guys, he really did well. Like, he did really, like, he, you can see from his reaction, he actually wanted to win the game. But then, yeah, it is what it is. Uncle, you can try next time, okay? You can actually try next time and win this game. But then also win the head of the house for the second time, guys.
Congratulations for winning this week's head of house game.
Thank you.
What are you using? Please, once this Tolani Badge, this thing finish, give our baby girl to something that you're using so that she can also be the head of the house. Because I can't wait for Tolani Badge to be the head of the house, guys. You guys know that Tolani Badge is my fave, and I can't wait for her to be the head of the house. I just want to see the way she will, you know, she will be the bossy and the guy, yeah, you get. But anyways, guys, so Biggie has Hozo to choose his deputy.
Hozo.
Yes, big brother.
Kindly nominate your deputy now.
Thank you.
And then he chose Negi. Guys, you know, the first time Ozo went the head of the house, he chose Dorati as the deputy, and then there are a lot of dramas by Negi, angry and all that. Like, but why would she choose Dorati over her? But thank God today, Uncle, because of their shipping, is actually getting really close. You guys know what I mean. That shipping is really getting close. So Ozo has to choose a girlfriend. No, okay, not actually girlfriend. Ozo has to choose his best friend as the deputy. So Ozo and Negi. Ozo is the head of the house and Negi is the deputy. Negi has Negi if she will accept the deputy. And of course, I was like looking at her like, say no and let me come and shook your nose and let me stone you there. And then she give him a very cool hug, and that hug is sweet to her body, guys. But anyway, so Ozo and Negi. Ozo is the head of the house, like I said earlier, and Negi is the deputy. So they were asked to choose their visitor for the week, and they choose their favorite bestie too, because you guys know Ozo really like Neo and Negi like V, so decided to choose Neo and V as their visitor. So meaning Ozo, Negi, and Neo and V, they are free from eviction. They have like, we are not going to vote for them. And when Biggie was asking Ozo that, is he happy, and he said, yeah, I'm happy because I have to give my fans like a week off, like they're not going to vote for him. So yeah, congratulations to you, baby boy. So now to the main gist why I'm recording this video. I'm going to put a clip right now for you to see. So guys, can you see that? Can you see that? It's just their first night and auntie is trying to run away from Ozo. Like, Nengi, please, somebody should just answer me. What are you trying to do there? Like, what are you trying to do? Is it that you're avoiding our brother? He already did you a favor by nominating you as the deputy. So what are you trying to do? Okay, what are you trying to do? Baby girl, what are you trying to do? Are you trying to avoid our brother? Like, guys, when I saw this video, I was just laughing. Like, what the hell is Negi doing? Like, what? But anyways, guys, this is just the clip I saw right now as I'm about to film this video. We don't know what else will happen in the next minutes, but this is the clip I saw, and I just think, let me just jump into my phone and record this and come and tell you, because I'm not really sure. Like, guys, I can't guarantee you that nothing will happen between them for the 6 days or 7 days that they're going to spend in that lodge. I'm not guaranteeing you, okay? I am not, okay? So we don't know, anything can happen at any moment, but then I just have to come to you and tell you what is going on in the lounge, okay? So, and that is it, guys. Please consider subscribing if you haven't subscribed, and like this video if you like it, and drop a comment in the comment section, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed to this channel, because guys, we are on our way to 9,000 subscribers. Please subscribe, and I will see you in my next video.